head up the hill for some hanky-panky. Silly Jill forgot the pill, and now there's little Frankie. Say what you want about freedom of speech. 106, check it out.
Tickets when your wife is pregnant.
Yeah,
right?
Do you know the Twitter?
All commercials terminate here. All change, please. All change. 106.
Thank you.
Find something you're good at. 106.5 FM, online and on digital in Bristol. This is Jack FM.
Former Ukrainian Prime Minister Yulia Tymoshenko has told a huge crowd of protesters in Kiev they have removed a cancer from their country.
I just couldn't recognize this city. The barricades, the burnt houses, cars. But this country now is free. This is country of free people. And this is your victory. You gave this country the freedom.
The opposition icon has been speaking in Independence Square after being released from prison earlier. The country's president is in hiding and his own parliament's voted to dismiss him following months of violent protests against his regime. Police searching for a convicted murderer who absconded while on day release are urging people not to approach him but to call them immediately. It's been more than 24 hours since Paul Maxwell